jellies north of those dams.
The fleet is grounded, and there's concern that long delays could cause significant losses for the military and commercial space industry, which last year had combined revenues of nearly $18 billion.
Space travelers can approach the conquest of space with confidence, and America can go forward with enthusiasm and optimism, which is part and marked all of our great undertakings.
Heaven holds a key that unlocks the door.
Shall shine as the brightness of the firmament.
There's no danger where you are now, Challenger. Challenger.
And they that turn many to righteousness as the star forever and ever.
As souls and hearts fly freer now.
By the grace of God,
one or two flights, but it would resolve everybody's satisfaction.
And in the Atlantic, where the wreckage of the shuttle fell, 11 tons have now been recovered. But on the ocean floor, what was thought to be possibly the Challenger cabin turned out to be an airplane. All told, 28 ships have been searching. Today, from a 29th, floral wreaths were set at sea in memoriam of the seven astronauts.